Traffic coming to a standstill this afternoon on southbound Highway 99 this afternoon after a fatal crash. One person was killed in this rollover crash that shut down the roadway near Herring Road. According to the California Highway Patrol, traffic had to be diverted off at Herring Road. The CHP's investigation into the cause of this accident continues this hour.